Emily cries. Gazing through trees in sorrow, hardly a sound till tomorrow.